friends, at some time or other, each and every one of us have quarreled with our best friend. And it's been purely obstinacy on our part that stopped us from making up. Why must we live in the past in all that misery and sorrow? Why can't we forget and realize once and for all that we must live for tomorrow?
Sounds like Don Quilty. He used to sing like that. What was it he used to sing, Don Quilty? Don Quilty.
Oh, Don Quilty.
What did he used to sing?
Show me photos from last night.
Every time Jill phones me, that's the first thing she does. When I answer the phone, she says, oh, believe me, for Lord's endearing young charms.
What's it called? Endearing what?
That's because Don always wanted to sing it to me, and I said to him, I'm too busy.
All those endearing young girls.
You've got to sing it to Jill. So I got Jill on the phone. I said, hey, Don Quilty wants to sing. She sung it to her. She had to sit there and listen to him.
Believe me, if all those endearing, right.
He must be dead now. He wasn't much older than me, but he used to knock some booze back. Because I know he's going to bring over some, a bottle of vintage port one day. And I found John Harris. I said, could you send a policeman to stop the traffic so that Don can bring this bottle of port across the road? So I said, don't worry, just tell him to stand there. They'll all stop when they see his red nose.
Yeah.